tell you about the time I went on the stage?
Is this like the time you joined the cavalry?
No, this is a true story.
Really true or mostly true?
Really true. Gospel truth, solid oak truth. I always loved drama. And I always had a comedy routine, falling over, getting punched, that sort of thing. Used to play it in the theaters and on the street all up and down the big rivers back when I was a young man.
Oh, well, I was always into running women.
That's because you're a lowlife, whereas I had aspirations.
Yeah, fair enough.
Anyway, I was a comedian, but I wanted to do something serious. Drama. Tried reading some of it, but I didn't understand more than two words of it. I just wanted to be in one of them. I don't know why now. So one day, I snuck onto the stage. Turner it was. The Revenger's tragedy. Bunch of Italians stabbing each other. And I stabbed someone.
Really? You stabbed them?
No, I wasn't quite that dumb. But then I had a line to say, and I completely forgot it and got booed off.
Oh, the shame of it.
And that was the end of my dramatic career.
I should have been an actor. I'm a natural. But the lore of Africa was too great for me. Did I ever tell you about Timbuktu?
Many times, my friend, many times. And I don't believe any of it. It's getting kind of late. I gotta get some sleep.
Well, be well.
All right.
Hello, Arthur.
Let's go, girl.
you should see yourself. Don't reckon you're gonna remember much of this. So, that's something at least.
How do you do, sir?
Hello, mister.
Some poster, eh? If I looked like that, I would have pursued a more dishonest path myself.
I heard some screams from the basement of the gunsmith earlier. I can't even imagine what he's got down there. Well, blow me down.
I happen to know that feller is farming the swamp, or trying to, up by Siltwater Strand. He's a bad egg. Fancy that. I seen them coming and going here, and I never had an inkling. Ah, welcome back, sir.
It's okay, girl. Easy, easy.
Hey there, fella.
Hey, mister. Yeah.
We ain't going till you get this right.
I can't, Daddy, please. Let Ian, he's been trying for hours.
He ain't no kind of man till he can get on a horse.
Daddy,
he's... Beth, let him rest.
My son ain't no quitter. Do it again, boy.
My arms are like rope.
Leave it, Billy, please.
He ain't trying, is all. Again, boy.
I can't. I'm beat.
Look at him. He's worn through.
He will be if he don't get up there.
I'm sorry, Pop.
Oh, the boy's crying.
I ain't raising no goddamn sissy.
Get!
Would you end this madness?
Okay. Okay. You'll get there next try.
Don't shoot. Just on the line.
Leave my daddy alone.
Billy, leave it.
Be a man.
I just
about
wanted
this.
To say goodbye.
Boy, you're the man now. You can't be soft no more.
That talk. Just be strong, boy.
It's just us now, son. It's just us. Daddy did a bad thing.
All right, Dan.
And there ain't no such thing as forgiveness. Not in this world.
Okay, now. You're all right, girl. Johnson! Johnson!
What? Just be real quiet back there. Most captured men, they beg or they cry or they rail against fate.
I've got nothing to say to you.
Okay. Good girl. That son of a bitch. Come back! Let's go, girl. Now what was the point in all that? Could have got your neck broke prematurely. No more games, all right? You done good, girl. Rhodes, you're almost shot of me.
I'm ready. I hope they make it quick.
Good girl.
My God! What the hell's wrong with you?
Found this feller on a small holding. Name's Mark Johnson.
You can only run so long, son. There's your cell. You're lucky it's not a grave.
I was out in the bayou. Wasn't hurting no one.
Your past catches up with you.
That's the price for Johnson.
I didn't take it, someone else would have.
Tell yourself that, bounty hunter. You ain't whiter than white. I hope your past catches up with you. We all deserve... Second chances, every one of us.
You ran, and you kept running. Don't twist this any other way. Should be something else going up in the station in a little while. Keep an eye out.
okay, girl. Out of the damn way. There, girl.